The all-new seamless Mercedes-Benz multifunction steering wheel with touch-sensitive technology gives you our most intuitive and luxurious wheel design yet. There are several models currently available on Mercedes-Benz vehicles. Although they may look slightly different, they share the same technology and functionality. The touch control buttons can automatically recognize where your finger is to help you comfortably access a range of connected features and assistance systems. Now, let's show you how it all works. The left side of the steering wheel controls the instrument cluster or cockpit display features. The center touch control lets you use swiping and scrolling gestures. Then, press to select various driving features on the instrument cluster display. To the left, the back button lets you jump back to a previous menu, and the home button will take you to the main functions menu. The buttons below can help you control the cruise control and active distance assist Tiztronic features. To turn the cruise control system on or off, touch the bottom right button, then use the center touch control to set the speed you would like. Increase or decrease the speed by either clicking incrementally or by sliding your finger to make a larger change in speed. The cancel button on the bottom left disengages the system, and the resume button above will re-engage the system to your last inputted speed setting. Lastly, the distance assist Tiztronic button on the right can help you set the distance when cruising, which can be adjusted by clicking through the various distances. Now, the right-hand side of the steering wheel can help you control the in-car media features. You'll see a very similar layout with back and home buttons, as well as the center button, which will let you click and swipe through various menus on the center display. The back button takes you to the previous menu, and the home button will return you to the main menu. Below, the phone button lets you place phone calls. And the end phone call button lets you end your call. In the center, a volume control button lets you swipe and slide to control volume levels, and just press at the bottom to mute, and press again to unmute. To use voice control, simply click the voice control button and speak your command. Take me home.
Please proceed to the highlighted route.
And finally, the favorites button, which can pull up previously saved favorite settings.
The intuitive design and touch-sensitive controls of the all-new Mercedes-Benz steering wheel puts a world of smart features in your hands.